In America, everyone counts, and the 2020 census is how that great promise is kept. Respond today online, by phone, or by mail, and help inform hundreds of billions in funding for education, health programs, and more. Shape your future. Start at 2020census.gov. Derek, were you bothered by the fact that federal property, taxpayer, I mean, the White House was turned into a Trump stage last night? No president.
Hell no, I wouldn't bother by that mess, man. No.
Okay, all right. So you're saying that if you're saying that if a Democrat does that, you were perfectly fine with it.
Yeah. If Obama would have done that, I'd be like, go. Yeah.
Keep this tape.
And Derek.
Keep the tape.
And Derek, would your fellow Republicans be saying the same?
In fact,
Trump had this. No, they would not. And so that's look. Let me tell you right now. One of the reasons why I really, really, really want to see Biden win, especially for getting rid of racist Donald Trump, is because I can't wait. I can't wait for him and Vice President Harris to do some stuff. And Republicans start talking, and all black people, show me the hand, talk to the hand.
Y'all like an email. Like maybe they use
y'all
an email.
Didn't say a damn thing for 4 years. Talk to the hand. I'm telling you right now, if Democrats get control of the Senate, I'm telling you, Chuck Schumer should be the biggest gangster in D.C. Shut the hell up.
No.
I'm talking about Chuck Schumer should do to the Republicans what Mitch McConnell did to the Democrats. I'm telling you right now. I wouldn't let them talk in hearings. I'd be like, y'all done? Gavel approved. Y'all done? Matter of fact, I wouldn't even have judge by judge. What do Republicans do? They put 7 judges up there, Misha, and had one big-ass hearing. I put 25 judges.
That's what they should do.
That's what we've seen happen from Republicans.
I be gangster.
You know, thrown away the playbook. They've thrown away the norms. They don't care. And at this point, you know, they have a habit of calling out Democrats for the smallest infraction. But we've seen throughout this Trump administration that none of the rules apply. And then when you mention them, it's like, oh, this doesn't matter. It's really frustrating because the Hatch Act has come up at the state level, at the federal level, several times before for senators, sitting senators, current sitting senators. However, when it comes to the president, Republicans are acting like, oh, this is not a big deal.
I'm just letting y'all know. I'm be like, you done? You done? Next.
Back to our Roadmark Unfiltered video in just one moment.
As our community comes together to support the fight against racial injustice, I want to take a second to talk about one thing we can do to ensure our voices are heard. Not tomorrow, but now. Have your voices heard in terms of what kind of future we want by taking the 2020 census today at 2020census.gov? Now, folks, let me help you out. The census is a count of everyone living in the country. It happens once every 10 years. It is mandated by the U.S. Constitution. The thing that's important is that the census informs funding, billions of dollars, how they are spent in our communities every single year. I grew up in Clinton Park in Houston, Texas, and we wanted new parks and roads and a senior citizen center. Well, the census helps inform all of that and where funding goes. It also determines how many seats your state will get in the U.S. House of Representatives. Young black men and young children of color are historically undercounted, which means a potential loss of funding for services that helps our community. Folks, we have the power to change that. We have the power to help determine where hundreds of billions in federal funding go each year for the next 10 years. Funding that can impact our community, our neighborhoods, and our families and friends. Folks, responses are 100% confidential and can't be shared with your landlord, law enforcement, or any government agency. So please, take the 2020 census today. Shape your future. Start at 2020census.gov.